fall, dining will look a little different from other semesters due to COVID-19. From to-go options at Crossroads to mobile ordering and delivery to new seating layouts, Mox Dining is making it easier and safer for you to dine at Crossroads. Follow along to see more of the changes we've made. Students, faculty, and staff will be able to grab to-go food at Crossroads between the hours of 10:30 and 2:30. Mobile ordering will be available using the Get app. In the app, you can reserve a time slot and grab your food from the mobile ordering window here. Our new mobile ordering will help with social distancing at all of our eateries, and you can grab food from these locations. For a full list of our mobile ordering and delivery options, you can visit utc.edu/dining. Two new eateries will be coming to campus, Blue and Gold Bistro, located in the University Center, and Freshens, located in the Lupton Building. This will provide you more variety to eat on campus. Know that each dining location maintains a variety of tools and processes to maintain cleanliness to keep you safe. For high-touch surfaces such as door handles, chairs, tables, and light switches, frequent cleaning will take place. We're doing everything we can to make sure that you can eat safely and comfortably this fall. For more information, visit utc.edu/dining.